This is revising alarm, which could work for 12 and 24 voltage.